Hello, good people. How are you? This is Teacher Sipe's channel, and I'm very happy today that I'm talking to you guys. And I want to take this time to say thank you for everything that you are doing. All those who are watching my videos, we are commenting. I am a changed person, but today this is not what I came for. I've been away for some time, and there's a very huge gap between me and my girls. So each and every day I'm trying my best to fill the gap. Of course, I know I can't be exactly how I was supposed to have done it, but I am trying my best. So today my girls had been talking to me, saying, "Mommy, it had been a long time since you play with us." So they need to play with us. Not only Teacher Sipe, but even the father is needed. So today, guys, we are going to show you an African game that we favor as a family, and that keeps us slim and healthy and strong. So there we are. Don't switch off, please. Go with me and play with me and my girls. Please, I like everyone to tell me what you think, or if you have a better game that you think we can try, you are willing to see both of us doing it, don't hesitate. Just tell us, please try this game, and we'll do so, because every comment I follow it. So today is a day for a new thing with my family. Let's get started. One more important thing is, you guys, you are doing a great job to support me. All those who are supporting me, you are doing your best. But please, let's share this video and put more likes. Don't skip the you know, guys, please, those adverts, don't skip them. Let's just watch them for a matter of supporting one another. Again, these girls, now they say they are big. As they say they are big, sometimes they want to act like babies again. So I wonder, what kind of big is that? Because I don't know much about raising children. Is that how the children does when they are growing up? Do they have those kind of challenges? Another day they behave like big people, then I'll say, hey, for real, these girls are big. Then another month I see like they change, they are even worse. Sometimes they will even tell me stories that can make me feel like I'm talking to elder people. Is that how they do when they're growing up? Please let me know, because I know you guys, others, you have elders, grandchildren, you have experienced a lot as far as children are growing. So I also want to experience what you have experienced, and I want to know and give them the best. Today we want to play, all of us. My husband is going to play with the children also, because I can't be a parent alone. A parent means there's daddy, there's mommy. So when the children ask that they want to play with their parents, it means they want to play with both mommy and daddy. So that's what we are going to do, and you should tell me whether it's a good idea or a bad idea, because hey, it's like we are young parents who are still growing, who are still getting experience from this one and this one, and we are trying to put them together to come out with better. So please don't go away. Feel free, this is a free channel for Teacher Sipe. Who like, everyone is comment. Don't hesitate, whatever you think, bring it to me. Get inside, JG. Ah, we are going to fish. Spell your name. And you go away. Away. You're wrong. Give JG. No, let's go. Get in, it's Nash's time. Get in. Name, fish. Yes, Nash, it's your turn. Get in, baby. I'm proud of you. Daddy. Fish. Spell your name.
Come here.
Can you come here?
Listen
to me, guys. Yes. I have something very special. We had been counting days every day. And now it's my day. I'm so happy. Do you know what I want to say?
No, mommy.
You don't have any idea? No.
We're going to the mountain.
No, not that. We have reached 20,000 subscribers. So before we can celebrate having a party today, let's start right now. Thank you.
Disappear. I'll give it a shot. Bye.